Good morning and welcome to a day in my life as a nursing student.
So I begin my morning with a nice warm shower. Here I am. Hey, that's what I use after the shower. I'm gonna make sure I brush my teeth, pop my contacts in so I can see, make sure I smell super yummy. And here I am gonna get ready. Here are my cute scrubs with my little badge. So cute. I'm gonna make sure I grab my keys, my stethoscope, and my hydro. Problems putting my keys on there. Stay hydrated, grab the water. Here we go. I'm gonna grab my backpack, my gym bag, my shoes. I'm gonna make some coffee to get my day going. I add in this blueberry lavender almond milk to my coffee. I pack some veggies and hummus for lunch, trying to stay healthy, and I'm on my way. It was a super chilly morning, so you know how to crank up the heater and turn on my seat warmers. Here I am on my way to school, and I'm about to badge in to my building and get greeted by Miss Amanda. She is so lovely, love her. And what I love about my school is that we have little therapy dogs that walk around. So this is Lucy. Good morning, Lucy. And here's me walking into lab. Today's lesson was on oxygen therapy. So we learned about hypoxia and clubbing and cyanosis. You can see little fingers there. I love Arizona College because it's so hands-on. So here are all the different types of masks that you can use for oxygen therapy. Here's me practicing putting on a mask on my patient. Believe it or not, my favorite skill I've learned so far has been donning sterile gloves. Here I am carefully opening the wrapper and carefully putting my hands into the gloves. Totally a pro at this. You won't even notice that I totally messed up my thumb right there, but easy fix, all good. Thumbs up for Ashley. I am so thrilled that I chose to be a nurse because I learn something new every day. Who would have thought I would learn how to do nasal suctioning? That's what we're doing right here. Pretty cool, huh? When deciding where I wanted to go to nursing school, I wanted to make sure that they had a simulation lab. This patient right here was able to produce bowel sounds, so that's what we were listening to right there. Nursing students have a fairly heavy workload, so staying focused and engaged is key. I find it easier to study anywhere but home because I know the second I get home, I'm gonna wanna get comfy and relax. So this is me at Panera getting about 2 hours done before I go grocery shopping. So here I am at Trader Joe's. I fell in love with all the pumpkins outside. I love fall. Being able to incorporate some me time has been super beneficial to my mental health and just giving my brain a break. I definitely recommend every student to allow themselves some me time, even if it's something silly like grocery shopping. Because of my hard work, I treated myself to some pumpkin spice madeleines. There they are, right there, yum. To help expand my learning, I got a job at a hospital as a patient care assistant. And so at this time, I think it's 5 days before I start. So I got home and I did some onboarding activities, some documents and fun stuff like that. Because of all the resources Nurse.org provides, I was able to see where I can expand my learning and what kind of jobs I can get. The information provided on their website ranges from news, career planning, nursing education, where to find jobs, even a community, as well as blogs too. They even provide plenty of scholarship opportunities as well. My favorite section is the nursing student community group, where students like you and I go on to share experiences, read someone else's experience, ask questions, get questions answered, and much more. I think you should definitely check out this website because I know I have benefited much from it, like these study tips. Are you kidding? How beneficial is that? I think everything is right here at our fingertips at nurse.org. Once again, nurse.org. I do my best to share my experiences with current nursing students, future nursing students, but at the end of the day, I only know so much. So get more of your questions answered at nurse.org. And there you have it, a day in my life. Very productive day in lab, got so much studying done, got my groceries done, super proud of myself. Now I'm gonna munch on some chicken soup dumplings and enjoy the rest of my night. If you are interested in seeing content like this and more, you could find me on Instagram as Nursing with Ashley, A-S-H-L-E-Y. I conclude my day by sharing my thoughts before bed and ending on a pretty good note. Thank you for watching. Bye.